A classic English folly in a grand location. Lund's Tower looks down towards the Air Valley. The tower is one of a pair, either end of Earl Crag, known as the Salt and Pepper Pots. This one's Wainman's Pinnacle. It was built by a local farmer in 1816 to commemorate the Battle of Waterloo. It's also in memory of the farmer's son, who died fighting Napoleon's armies. Lund's Tower went up in 1897 to mark Queen Victoria's half-century on the throne.